The last lesson we talked about movement as a life process and growth as a life process. This lecture we will talk about nutrition. We'll talk about nutrition as a life process. Okay, what the meaning of nutrition, Layan?
We have the babies like
Nutrition, only nutrition.
لا اللي هي we are drinking يعني اللي هي الأكل
صح
والشرب
صح صح
for we be healthy
yes it's
and
good
grow.
yes برافو 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 yes so nutrition is about to eat. To eat a healthy diet or a healthy food and to drink water. This is nutrition. Why we need to eat?
Because we will grow and we
Yes.
will be healthy.
Yes. We need food to grow. The first thing we
To
need
grow.
food to grow. And to food provide us with what? Give us what the food give us energy.
Energy.
Energy, we need energy to do everything, to play, to study, to learn, to talk, to think. We need energy to do everything. Food give us energy. So nutrition is about eating. Nutrition is about eating. The right foods, to eat the right food or healthy food for health and growth, for our health and to grow. Yes, living things need food. Yes, we need food for what?
To
We need
grow
food to grow, excellent, and to
reproductive,
reproduce. Yes, and to
reproduce
move. Yes,
and stay healthy.
healthy. Yes. So living things must eat because food give us energy to grow and to reproduce, to move and to stay healthy. Food provides the energy that keeps them moving. If we have no energy, we can't make anything. If we have no energy, we can't play, we can't talk, we can't study or learn or think or go to
We
school.
can move.
Yes, we can't make anything without energy. And food gives us this energy. Living things need a variety of foods for proper growth and repair. We need some types of food or some food that differ from each other. We need to eat fruits and vegetables and meat and rice, potatoes, bread, pasta. So we need types, different types of food, a variety of foods. Why we need a variety of food? Because each food provides our body with a different thing. Fruits and vegetables give us vitamins, minerals, and water and keep us healthy. Food like proteins, like eggs, meat, build up our muscles and
Like
build our body.
potatoes.
Yes. Things like milk, cheese, yogurt give us
Like fruits.
fruits, yes, healthy bones, give us healthy bones. So we have to eat food and make a variety of food. Variety, يعني more types of food. Lots of different food. Variety, يعني أكل مختلف. ننوع في الأكل، مش ناكل نوع واحد. يعني أفطر مثلا كل يوم أفطر بيض. Every day eggs, every day, every day, every day. No, we must change. One day eggs, one day beans, one day cheese, one day milk and
One day
bread.
potatoes.
Yes, we must make a variety of food. Why to eat a variety type of variable types of food? For proper growth, because we will take from each food something that's important to my body. Each food contains something that is important to our body. I will take from the milk minerals and vitamins that make my bone healthy and my teeth healthy. I will take from eggs and meat proteins that will make my muscles healthy. So each food contains something which is important for my body. كل نوع أكل في حاجة مهمة وحاجة مفيدة لجسمي باخدها وبستفاد منها. علشان كده
أيوة.
لازم أنوع في الأكل، يعني مش آكل كل يوم حاجة واحدة هي هي وأفضل أكرر فيها طول الوقت، لا لازم أغير وأنوع من أكلي علشان آخد الحاجات المفيدة اللي في كل أنواع الأكل. طيب is this important? Yes, the variety of food is important for proper growth. Proper growth is to grow in a correct way, to grow in a correct health. My body will be strong because I take or I eat a variety of foods. And repair. Repair is to help our body to heal from energy or to get well. When I catch a cold or flu or I have a disease. Disease is illness or injury. يعني لما أكون مريض أو عيان أو عندي إصابة. To repair my body is to heal this illness. To heal my illness. Eating the right foods helps the body to heal. Heal to get well. Heal يعني أخف، يعني أخف. To get well better
واو.
after being ill. Ill is to be مريض or injured. Injured مصاب. So eating well help our body to repair itself. To heal its illness. Animals get their food from plants and other animals. Animals, including humans, get their foods. We take our food from plants and other animals. Can you give me an example for food that's from plants?
Excuse me, miss, can you repeat again? I don't hear you.
Can you give me example of food that is from plants?
Like mango,
Yes.
Like strawberry,
Yes.
like banana,
Yes.
like blueberry,
Yes, vegetables, tomato, potato,
potato,
carrot.
carrots and
All the vegetables. Okay. Can you give me an example of a food from an animal? Meat. Meat is from
only
an animal.
meat and
Eggs.
and eggs,
Chicken.
chicken and meat and
And eggs and fish. They are all foods from animal. Okay, yeah?
things.
Okay. Write answers to these questions. Why do animals, including humans, need nutrition? Why we need nutrition, Layan?
Because to grow,
To grow, yes.
reproduct,
Yes.
to be healthy.
Yes. So food give us energy used for growth, for reproduction, for movement. And keep us alive, keep us surviving. Yes, food without food for a long time we will die. So food make us alive or make us surviving. Okay, B, what did you have for breakfast?
Did the food
Okay, did
come
the
from
food?
plants or animal?
Yes. Your breakfast come from plant or animal?
Plant.
Yes, okay. What is your favorite food?
صراحة مطرم باستا.
Okay. Why is your favorite food?
Those when I'm baby I like it.
Okay, delicious. Good taste. Has a good taste. اوكي دي what would happen if you only ever ate your favorite food only.
We will die.
No, you will continue to eat pasta only. Pasta all the time.
All right.
Your favorite food is pasta. Okay. If you continue to eat pasta every day, only pasta, what will happen? You will miss out a lot of vitamin, important vitamins and minerals that is found in other foods.
يعني مش كل شوية ناكل نفس الأكل،
اه هو
هغير.
بيقول اه صح، هو بيقول ايه اللي هيحصل if you only either eat your favorite، يعني هتقعدي تاكلي، انت بتقولي الفيفوريت فود بتاعك هو المكرونه، هتقعدي تاكلي مكرونه بس breakfast dinner lunch every time مكرونه only، يعني only بس، ايه اللي هيحصل في الحاله دي؟ You will miss minerals and vitamins that is present in the other food. Each food contains something which is important for your body. If you eat only your favorite food, you will miss these vitamins and minerals and important substances to your body. Okay, يعني الأكل التاني اللي احنا سايبينه فيه فيتامينات كتير وفيه minerals كتير. لما أنا آكل نوع واحد، كل الحاجات التانية اللي موجودة في الأكل المفيدة أنا مش هاكلها. كده جسمي مش هيبقى قوي. يبقى I will miss the vitamins and minerals that is present in the other food. اوكي ليا؟
إنجلش.
اوكي. إيه what would happen if you had nothing to eat؟
We will did.
اوكي before this you
We
have
will
no
die.
energy. اه
We
قبل
will.
ما نموت، لو مش اكلنا، يعني مثلا لو جيتي في يوم
We
فوتي
don't have
الفطار،
energy.
we have no energy. صح exactly we have no energy. يعني if you skip a meal، يعني مثلا لو صحيتي في يوم قلتي انا مش هفطر النهارده، فضلتي قاعده مثلا لحد الساعه 9 بالليل مش اكلتي حاجه، you will have no energy. Your body will not be able to grow. Your body will not be able to repair itself or its illness. Then we will die. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, yeah. This is nutrition. Nutrition in animals. We'll talk about nutrition in the animals around us. Animals and plants need food because animals and plants are living things. So they need food and water to stay alive. Plants make their
Plants
own
make
food.
their own food.
Yes, plant can make its own food. Can its food inside the plant? The plant can use the sun or the energy from the sun to make their own food. Animals must find food. Humans and animals must find food. احنا بندور على الأكل. يعني احنا عايزين ناكل فبنعمل إيه؟ بندور على أكل ناكله. But the plant can make its own food. هو بيقدر يعمل أكله بنفسه جواه. بيستخدم ال sunlight or light energy from the sun and make their own food. Animals and humans must find food. We must find food. Okay? We will find that animals differ from each other. Each animal has its type of food. Each animal has its type of food. Okay, different animals feed on different foods such as grass, seeds. We found some animal can eat grass or eat seeds or nuts or fruits, leaves and other animals. صح يا ليا؟ مش بنلاقي
صح.
فيه حيوانات بتاكل grass أو بتاكل seeds or nuts and fruits or leaves، وفي كمان animals تاني بتاكل animals تانية like lion can eat zebras. Right?
Right.
Right. Some animals also can eat insects like frog. Frog eats insects. Fish and birds. Some animals also eat fish or eat birds. So each animal has its own type of food. Some animals eat grass. Some animals eat seeds. Some eat fruits. Other animals can eat other animals. So animals هنلاقي ان في animals eat only one type of food. There are animals that can eat one type of food. يعني في حيوانات، اتفقنا ان في حيوانات ممكن تاكل نبات زي ال seeds وزي ال grass وزي ال nuts، وفي حيوانات تاني ممكن تاكل animals تاني زي ال lion ممكن ياكل zebra or deer. طيب هنيجي بقى نعمل ايه يا ليان؟ هنعمل classification اللي احنا اخدناه في scientific inquiry activity. يعني ايه classification؟ To make groups. We will make groups for the
جروبس.
animal. We will make groups for the animal according to the type of food. According to the type of food that they are eat. Some animals, the first group, some animals eat only one type of food. Only one type. Like what? Like giant panda. Giant panda eating bamboo only. The only thing that the panda eat is bamboo shoots and stems. Okay? The giant panda only eat bamboo shoots and stems. Okay? There are another animals like goats eat many types of plants. Goats can eat many types of plants. Like what? Like leaves, like grass, like vegetables, and even flowers. So panda can eat one type of food. Goat eat many types of food. Okay? Okay, Layan? Yes. Some animals eat other animals. There are animals that feed on another animal. Like what? Like this frog. Yes, frog, for example, feed on flies and insects. It eat flies and insects. So a frog is an animal. And it eat another animal, which is fly or insect. So its food is another animal. Okay? Another group of animals eat plants and animals together. There are some animals which eat plants and animals together. Like what? Like three-toed sloth. Three-toed sloth. اللي هو ايه؟ كسلان. عارفة حيوان الكسلان؟ Okay, the three-toed sloth eat plants and animals together. Eat plants and animals together. For example, eats leaves. He can eat leaves, fruits, slow-moving animals. If there is animal that moves slowly, sloth can eat them and birds' eggs and eat the eggs of the other birds. Okay? So,
Okay.
we have animals that eat plants only, and we have animals that eat plants and animals, and there are animals that eat animals only. Okay? Right, what about humans? Humans can also eat plants
Also
and
eat
animals.
plants and animals.
Yes, so we eat animals and we eat plants.
هو الحيوان بني آدمين بياكلوا animals.
يس بناكل تشيكن، ناكل فيش. تشيكن is an animal. Fish is an animal. Meat is from cow. Cow is an animal. So humans can also eat plants and animals. اوكي ليا. So we have three groups. The first group is called herbivores. Herbivores are animals that eat plants only. Like what? Like panda. Panda only eat plants, which is bamboo shoots. Goats only eat plants, which is leaves, grass, vegetables, and flower. This group of animals which eat only plants are called herbivores.
Horse.
Herbivores. Okay. Animals which eat plants and animals together, like sloth, like this three-toed sloth. It eats leaves, fruits, and slow-moving animals. They are called omnivores. Omnivores are animals that feed on plants and animals. This is the second group. So the first group is herbivores are for
Herbivores,
animals
second group,
eat plants
omnivores, انا عارفه انا عارفه، هم فاضل لنا حاجتين،
اوكي.
كارنيفورس و
دي حاجة واحدة ايه بس؟ الكارنيفورس.
هم 4 حاجات.
three
في اخر واحده مش فاكراها.
three three herbivores omnivores carnivores. okay, so herbivores animals that eat plants only. Omnivores are animals that eat plants and animals. Carnivores that animals that eat another animal. Okay, yeah? Okay. Here, choose an animal and do research. He wants us to choose animal and do a research on him. What does it eat? What about this giraffe? We can talk about this animal. What does it eat? This
Eggs.
giraffe. Eggs. قلتي ايه يا ليان؟ ما سمعتكيش.
Eggs.
Eggs. No. No, no. This words away from giraffe. Giraffe can eat leaves.
Only leaves.
Leaves, only leaves. If the giraffe eats leaves, so it's a herbivorous animal. How does the animal move? How does this animal move?
It's walk.
Walk. Walk. It has 4 legs, so it can walk. Yes. Okay. This is about the nutrition in the animals. Okay. There are some scientists which are called animal nutritionists. Animal nutritionists.
Nutrition needs.
Yes. Animal nutritionists. They are scientists who create diet for different groups of animals. Scientists that are responsible for creating diet for different groups of animals. يعني هم بيهتموا بالأكل بتاع الحيوانات، وهم اللي بيجهزوا الأكل بتاعهم أو بيحضروا. They are called animal nutritionists because they help animals have a healthy diet. To give the animal a healthy diet are called animal nutritionists. You know that nutrition is about what we and other animals eat. So nutrition is about what we eat. Animal nutritionists, they are people who have, who help animals to have a healthy diet. Okay? So what do you think an animal nutritionist does? What is the career or what the animal nutritionist do for the animal? They do a group of things. The first one, research and
Search
plan
and plan and plan
diet.
did for animals.
Yes, they make research, they search and make a plan. Plan is to plan يعني خطة، يعني بيحطوا كل الأكل المفروض الأنيمال ده ياكلوه. As example, this duck or this hen. They put a plan for the food that the hen will eat. So the first thing they do, research and plan diets for animals. The second one, use computers to create diets. They use a computer to make their lists of diet or their lists of food. So they use computers to create diets. The third thing, help us
Helps
understand.
us in
Yes, understand how diet
how it can affect an animals.
yes, the effect of the food on animals. If I feed the hen eat seeds, can I feed this hen meat?
No.
No. So they help us to understand how diet can affect an animal. And each animal has a type of food to eat. And give advice to animal owners on what to feed their animals. If I have an animal at my home, I have a cat or I have a dog or I have any animal live with me in my home. So the animal nutritionist give me advices to know the feed for this animal or what to feed this animal. اوكي ليا،
Okay, miss.
اوكي. Look at what health problems animals have. If the animals have a problem or a health problem or illness or weakness، يعني عندهم مشكلة أو مرض أو أي حاجة، the animal nutritionist look at this health problem. Okay. And create diets to make animals better and give us food which help the animal to become strong. يعني لو في animal عنده illness، يعني عنده مرض or weakness أو تعب، بيعملوا إيه؟ They give us the food that is suitable for its illness. يعني لو في حيوان تعبان أو عنده مرض، بيديله أكل مناسب للمرض اللي عنده. ليه؟ علشان يخف بسرعة وعلشان يرجع أقوى بسرعة. في look at what health problems، يعني شوفوا health problems يعني أمراض. Look at what health problems animals have and create diets to make animals better and give them food that make the animal better and its health is better. The last thing is to develop new kinds of food for animals. Can make a mix of animal or new lists for animal. يعني لو في أكل جديد ممكن ان هم يدخلوه لانيمال علشان يخف من مرض او علشان يكبر او علشان يبقى اقوى، فهم develop بيطوروا الموضوع ده. develop new kinds of food for animals. اوكي ليان،
Thanks.
so about what we are talking، we are talking about the animal nutritionist which is the man or the people or the scientist who help animal to have a healthy diet. اوكي. They can
Thanks.
research and plan diets for animals. They can use computers to create diets. They help us understand how diet can affect an animal and give us advices on what to feed our animals. And look at what health problems animals have and create diets to make animals better. Okay.
ميس، واحدة
احنا ايه؟
واحدة هنرجع على الواجب اللي احنا كتبناه.
واحنا هنرجع ايه؟
هنرجع على الواجب.
حاضر. انا كنت عايزة، بس ما انا كنت لسه عايزة اتكلم في الموضوع ده معاكي، ان احنا هنبعت الواجب بدري شوية عشان الحق اصحاها قبل الحصة، بس احنا ممكن نراجعه سوا،
ماشي
انا وانتي نراجعه في اخر الحصة. اوكي، مش
ماشي.
تقلقي يعني. اوكي. Here an animal nutritionist needs to. The animal nutritionist needs something. What is the needs of the animal nutritionist? Know about nutrition. This animal nutritionist must know information about the nutrition. Be a good communicator. يعني can connect with other people. يعني دي حاجات اللي احنا هنتكلم عنها، دي حاجات المفروض تبقى موجودة في الشخص اللي شغال animal nutritionist. يعني انا مثلا لو هشتغل انيمال نيوتريشنست، المفروض اكون عارفه ايه، المفروض اكون ايه الحاجات اللي انا عارفاها عشان اقدر اكون انيمال نيوتريشنست. The first thing is to know about nutrition. I must know information about food, about the importance of every kind of food, what is the effect of this food on the animal. So I have to know about nutrition. This is the first thing. The second one, be a good communicator. I can communicate. What's the meaning of communicate? إن أنا أقدر أتواصل، إن أنا أقدر أتواصل مع الـ animal owners. If there is an animal owner asked me for something, I can communicate with him and tell him information about food that is suitable for its animal. I can also work in a team. I can work with another animal nutritionist to create another list or to create kinds of food. اوكي ليان؟
Okay.
اوكي. دي زي ما اتفقنا، دي needs in the animal nutritionist that they must have to work at this career. The animal nutritionist needs these things that you are talking about that he need to work as a nutritionist. Know about nutrition is the first thing. to be a good communicator, to work in a team, listen to other people's idea. If there is an idea from another people, I can listen to it. If it's okay, I can work in it. كده يعني؟
Thanks.
Okay. Use their knowledge of science to solve the problem. They have to solve the problems about the animal and to solve problems about the illness of the animal. And use their knowledge about nutrition. They are nutrition experts. So they have a lot of information and knowledge about nutrition. So they use their knowledge of science to solve the problem. If there is a problem, they can solve it. كلا يا؟
Yes.
Is this page is clear?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes. Okay. This is the animal nutritionist. Okay, we'll take this first page only in reproduction, and we'll complete by the coming session. Here, the last life process, which is called reproduction. Reproduction is from the life processes that can living things do. Reproduction is about having babies. Yes, ليان معايا.
ايوه
Okay. So reproduction is about having babies. Living things need to have baby to increase their number. Okay, he is talking about life processes. We have four life important processes. The first one is movement. We have talked about movement, and all living things need to move. Nutrition is the second one, and we have talked about nutrition, that all living things need food and water. Growth is the third life process. We talked about growth, and we have mentioned that all living things grow. Plants, humans, animals can grow. Reproduction is the fourth one. Reproduction is that all living things have young, like
young.
themselves. Young. This is reproduction. Reproduction is the process by which living things produce young, called offspring. So the young are called what? Called offspring.
Offspring.
Okay. The growing up animal. The growing up animals are called adults. So
Adults.
adults are the growing up. Offspring are the young. The young called offspring, and the growing up called adult. Okay. The growing up animals give offspring by reproduction. The growing up animals make reproduction and give us young or offspring. Okay, ليه؟
Things.
Adult animals have babies. The adult only who can have babies. These babies are called offspring. Okay? يعني
Okay.
اللي بيقدر
ايوه
يعمل، مين اللي بيعمل reproduction؟ The adults. The adults are the growing up. يعني اللي خلص الجروث، زي ما اتفقنا المرة اللي فاتت ان الجروث بيتوقف لما بنبقى ايه؟ لما بنبقى adult. انا دلوقتي adult، الجروث عندي توقف. انا adult so I am a growing up so I can do reproduction. Offspring are young so they can do reproduction. Reproduction is done by the adult animals. So adult animals have babies. These babies are called offspring. Okay? Human parents are adults. Parents, like your father, like your mother, like me, we are adults. Human parents are adults. You are children. You are the offspring. My children are the offspring. So the growing up called adult and the young one called offspring. Adults can do reproduction and have babies. Okay? This picture, there is parents with offspring. The an adult band. Adult band. This offspring is called cub. So the offspring of the band is called cub. Cub. Okay? A panda bear. Panda bear is an adult. Its offspring is called cub. Here in this picture, This is an adult snake. This is an adult snake. The smaller, the young snake or the offspring is called hatchling. Hatchling. So the offspring of the adult snake, this snake is adult. This snake is an adult. And this young is the offspring. The offspring is called hatchling. It's called
Hatching,
hatchling.
hatching.
Yes. This whale is an adult. And this is the offspring or the young. It's called calf.
Twelve.
Calf. Okay? Okay. Look at these pictures
طب
of
احنا هناخد كام درس؟ فاضلنا كام درس ونخلص؟
الحصة النهاردة يعني.
يعني
This is the last page.
دي
عايزة نزود؟
ماشي. لا
نزود. لا لا خلاص، this is the last page، وبعد كده هنشوف الهومورك. Okay. Look at these pictures of adult animals. These are adults. Find out what their offspring are called. Their offspring, each offspring has its own name. Like you have your own name. You are called Layan. My young is called Omar. So each young has its name. These animals also, each young has its name. Some have funny names, and some of them is fun. The first one is porcupine. Porcupine is قنفذ. عارفاه؟
Well.
Porcupine, the porcupine young is called porcupetes. Porcupetes. Okay?
Porcupetes.
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 This one is an adult. Adult goat. Its offspring is called kids. Kids.
It's.
This one is an adult otter. An otter here is an adult. Its offspring is called pups, like dogs. Pup. Pup, like the dog's pup. Okay, otter. So the otter offspring is called pups. This is an adult kangaroo. Its offspring is called Joyce. Joy.
Joy.
Okay? Okay, yeah. So
Okay.
this is reproduction. Reproduction is about having young or offspring. There are adults or grown up animals called adult, and the young are called offspring. Okay? Reproduction is
Okay.
from the life processes that can living organisms do. كده خلصنا يا دي. هنشوف مع بعض الايه الهومورك. بصي، لما يقفل تاني ادخلي تاني على اللينك. ماشي، لو قفل دلوقتي ادخلي تاني.
ماشي.
ماشي. دلوقتي دي أول صفحة من صفحات الهومورك اللي انت ايه